Hi, my name's Roy. It's week five, of Dallas Biggest Loser. This week I've lost nothing, I've stayed the same. So my total weight loss so far is still 8 pounds. My highlights for this week have been having some friends I haven't seen for a while, so it's kept me in a pretty good mood, so I've been quite bubbly and work's been fine. My challenges for the week, to try and still drink more water, which I really hate, and kind of just being a downer. But to sort of like get back and lose some more. So that's what I'm aiming for doing next week. And that's it.